you guys, USDJStream here, back with another video. Today I'll be talking about some channel updates, so let's begin with it. Number one, I want to upload more. There's been a lack of uploads, and I feel like I've been doing a really bad job, so it's going to be more uploads, you know, look up for more uploads just a second. I want to do some better quality videos, and I want to bump it up to like 720 or 1080p. The last two videos have been on those resolutions, those qualities, so yeah. The third one, I want to hit 250 subs by December, and we hope we can do that. I have faith in you guys. We've done it before, we can do it. So yeah, so the fourth one is I want to focus on other games aside from Forza Assault. So I want to play something else other than Forza Assault, like more Critical Ops or more PUBG or something like that. Yeah. And number five, I want to do some commentary vids. Even though I'm really bad at commentary, I just want to do, I'll just add some commentary vids on my channel, because that's like something I've been lacking a lot. I've been doing a lot of edited videos. So yeah, also I've been doing like number six, I want to do some like weekend live streams. That's gonna be, I've done a few live streams. Not that many people joined, because I really didn't tell anyone. I only told people in Discord. So probably I'll do another one, but right now it's like the last week of school, so I can't really do one right now. I'm really starting hard. And also a new intro and an outro. I'm looking forward to that. I'm gonna make a new one. New one probably tomorrow or today, who knows. And in the next video you'll see my new intro and my new outro. Number eight, I just want to grow a bigger audience, because my audience feels really small right now. But you know, I love you guys. You guys are the best audience I've ever had, apart from all those people who like dislike the videos, fuck them. But you guys mean like everything to me. So yeah, I'm thankful for my audience, but I just want to try and grow even bigger ones. So yeah, I've been pushing the time limit of my videos just to 4 to 5 minute videos, so I can make get my videos longer, because I've been uploading like 3 minute videos lately, and it's pretty good. But I want to just bump it up to like 4 to 5 minute videos. And the last one is I want to edit better. I want to make some better edited videos. I want to have like something you say like quality over quantity. You know, I want to edit something like, you know, instead of just like throwing some music and some montages in there, instead of just throwing some music and like just some sniper clips, I want to bump it up to some, you know, highly recorded videos, you know, with some, like something that Talk to the Hand or like Swifts or Alessno would do, like some like really good edited videos that will actually make people laugh. And that's all, guys. Thank you for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Peace out.